Now do your bow. Whee! The artistic work. Oh, it is. It looks just like Mr. Potato Head.
It looks like just... Wait a minute. It looks like a potato
head. It was 3 and almost 4. It's the day after Christmas, and all through the house, Daniel was cutting and doing a good job. Mommy's using up the rest of the film. Now Daniel will cut the circle. He's making his own version of Mr. Potato Head game, the Daniel way. I'm trying to. I can't. Okay, thank you. This is like a little too coordinated for my bones.
Now we can make a
what? Can I see the whale? It's just starting. Patience, mother. The artist is working.
What is he eating?
I don't know. Let me see if I could zoom in on it. A fish! He's got a big mouth.
A human being.
Ah! The whale's eating a human being. Like Jonah and the whale. Like the Bible story thing. Oh dear, is the human being going to get saved or is he stuck forever there?
He's stuck forever there.
Oh no. Maybe you could rescue him by cutting him out with a scissor.
My scissor. Okay, just cut the whale.
Oh, there's the whale of a tin.
Whale's mouth. It's just human being thing. The human being thing. Whale too.
What? Then?
The human being's name is whale too.
Oh, the human being has a name and it's whale. The human being's name is whale.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel a little bit sorry for the human being. He didn't look too uncomfortable though.
This is a caterpillar.
Ooh, cool. Oh, wow.
Looks like an egg. And this is the eye.
It's like an egg.
And here's the eye.
What part of the eye is that, hon?
A pupil.
Oh, pupil.
Pupil.
Right, close.
And then,
Oh, two eyes. Cool. Nice job. Starting to look more and more like a caterpillar.
And now.
You gonna cut the caterpillar?
Apart. I think, and he's really eating a human being.
Oh boy, all the human beings are in trouble today in picture land. How come all these animals are eating human beings? You just feeling particularly hungry or what?
You feeling particularly hungry.
I love you, Daniel Ian. Hey Daniel, I love you.
I'm just cutting the feather apart.
Oh, I think you got too many pages there. You're cutting too many pieces at once and not going to have enough pieces to play with. Wait, sweetie, wait, hold.
Thank you. Mother Bear, that's the rock we're trying to move.
Oh, but I quite like this rock. It's my best sunning place.
That's what I said.
Now can we go fishing?
Of course. You two go fishing. Nobody and I will stay here and watch the plants.